You owe me for fucking candy. Yeah, she told me. Why is your dumb ass giving away jewelry that can be traced back to the job and us?
I wanted to fuck her. Don't you need a little incentive? Go behind your back.
If you wanted to fuck, all you had to do was ask. I said yes.
I will next time.
Fuck, man.
You lied to me.
What the fuck you talking about?
You said Ghost was out, not fucking with Tommy no more. And what was that I saw up front this morning?
Bro, I just found out my own self, man. I swear to God, I'm not playing you. You know this nigga, he always keeps a secret. I'm out on the cold just like you. I swear to God.
It's time for you to get inside. Find out what it is he's up to. Fast. I don't know how much longer I can let it cut.
Bro, we need to get the fuck out of here, man. There's all kind of eyes watching, right? I'll call you. I'll call you.
I want you to go get me and Lil' Man something to drink.
Now we about to wrap up, man.
Give me something for yourself, too. Sit tight, motherfucker. You know what I want you to know. You thinking you should just tell Ghost, right? But what you think he gonna do when he learn I'm alive, in town, hanging out with his kid? And you knew the whole time, You ain't got no options, Dre. You made a choice, me. Ain't no moves left.
Hey, man, get the fuck out of here.
We're going in. Boy, hell tough. He didn't say shit.
See, now that's how you handle shit, like a G.
No, man, all right.
She just going to get some extra loot for her demo. Oh. She gonna get all Whitney on us soon. We gonna be saying we knew her when.
Yo, Katie! You gotta take the after-school job.
That's why you got a job.
Since his mama says so.
Word. Working man now. Out of
kill Sean. I did. I pulled the trigger. He picked Ghost over me. Like you just did with that kid.
You're right about one thing. I ain't your motherfucking daddy. You don't deserve to be my son.
Some cold shit, Kay. What you think she gonna do when she find out you the one that clipped him?
She ain't gonna find out shit, right? If you did your job right, right?
I did what you wanted me to do. Nobody's gonna find him, man.
Good. Do you just like you did Rolla. Only you deserve it.
Locked up, I thought about killing you 100 different ways. Put a gun in your mouth and watch your brains hit the walls in your club. I made you watch me fuck Tasha. Then pushed you off the roof of your bougie-ass crib. I seen you dead so many times. I was worried I wouldn't enjoy it when I finally got my chance. Boy, was I wrong. Whoa. This is even better than I thought.
Couldn't even take care of that bitch in Miami. I mean, a bitch.
He didn't kill that girl in Miami?
Seems like this motherfucker been lying to you for a long time. I wonder what else you don't know. So let's head to the back, talk about how we're gonna step the Lobos. Hey, Ghost, still think you trust him?
Yep.
I think I just figured out how we're gonna lay this motherfucker down.